from San Giovanni Rotondo on YouTube. Well, I am Brady White, and for the past 3 years, I have been doing and hosting Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo on the Teleradio Padre Pio network. Well, we are now on YouTube. Let me tell you a little bit about Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo. It is my idea to bring you the places that Padre Pio walked, lived, prayed for 50 years here during his time in San Giovanni Rotondo. Padre Pio prayed incessantly here in San Giovanni Rotondo. We visit the places in the shrine, we visit the paesas, and also when I'm outside of San Giovanni Rotondo, whether it be in Europe, maybe in Rome or Florence, maybe in Germany, maybe when I'm in America. Something to do with Padre Pio. Padre Pio enjoyed life and wanted us to enjoy life. My idea with Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo is that we enjoy life. We thank God for the gifts that He has given us. At the end of each program, we pray the Hail Mary. That is the prayer that Padre Pio used as a weapon. He used his rosary as a weapon. So, in closing on Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo, we always remember all our brothers and sisters in prayer. Well, I hope that you become a follower of Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo. If you see this and like it, please pass it along to your friends. God bless you. May our Blessed Mother and Padre Pio always watch over, protect, and guide you and all those you love. Pace bene, peace and goodwill from San Giovanni Rotondo.
Hello, 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 hello from San Giovanni Rotondo.
Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo. I am Brady White, your host. Welcome. I hope that you will enjoy the episodes I have chosen. So, let us sit back, relax, and enjoy. Well, people, it is a small world when we are connected to Padre Pio. I am in Florence, and I am walking down the street. And I look into this little shop, very beautiful, leather, and I'm looking at the briefcase and the pocketbook for gift. And I look at the woman and I think, the woman, she looked familiar to me. The lady looks very familiar. So we talk, and small world, I met this lady. Her name is Layla, and we met in San Giovanni Rotondo. Layla. Hello.
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 Hello, Brian.
You are a devotee of Padre Pio.
Yes, I am.
But you live in Florence.
I live in Florence.
Ah, beautiful. Quanto tempo, how many years did you know the name Padre Pio? Always in your life did you know the name Padre Pio?
Yes. I was a child.
From when you were a child. Because your mama, your papa, your nonno.
Yes.
I see.
We are devoted to Padre Pio, but in my life comes very strong in the last year.
In the last years.
Yes. Very strong.
When I saw your face, I said, I know this woman. When did we see? Was it maybe 7, 6, 7, 8 years ago?
Yes, it is quite a
some
long time.
And I do not remember you speaking such beautiful English, so now you speak better English.
No.
You speak more English.
A little bit, but not so.
Layla, tell me a little bit about Florence and your connection with Padre Pio. Are there any churches with statues of Padre Pio? Are there any?
Yes, in Florence there is a church in the center, where people meet one in a week and get the group in preghiera.
The group in preghiera. Do you know the name of the church, Layla?
One is, I think, San Remigio.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. It is very, very funny that we can go anywhere in the world And when Padre Pio, we are members of the family.
Padre Pio is everywhere because I have a little joke.
Oh, please tell the joke.
When my husband or me, we drive in the outer road.
See?
we see Padre Pio every time, 2-3 times for the trip that we are making.
Yes.
That we are doing. And there is on the truck the image of Padre Pio. And we meet him even when we drive in the other road. It's a joke to see first him or me, to see where is Padre Pio? Maybe in this truck, not in the other. And we see Padre Pio everywhere, really.
I believe, Leila, I believe, because when you talk about this joking, Padre Pio had great sense of humor. He joked. Yes, he wants us to pray, he wants us to be devoted to our Blessed Mother, to pray the rosary, to confess confession, repent, penance, etc. But he wants us to live, he wants us to enjoy life. And I think it looks to me like you enjoy life. You are married, I think I remember you have husband.
Yes, 32 years.
32 years? Oh, congratulations to you.
September.
This September
23.
One day before the
celebration of Padre Pio. Padre Pio is in
22 and 23. You marry on the 23rd.
Yes. 22.
Oh, you marry on the 22nd.
22nd. And Padre Pio's celebration is on
the 23rd. 23rd. But the Velia, which happens in very big in San Giovanni Rotondo, begins on the 22nd, Leila. Leila, you also, you had family, I think. Did you have a daughter?
Yes.
How is your daughter? She is a grown woman now.
She has 27 years old.
27, how beautiful. Leila, you do have great devotion to Padre Pio. You believe in Padre Pio. You believe in simple miracles. Also, Padre Pio makes very simple miracles. Today, for instance, when I left San Giovanni Rotondo to head to Florence, I missed my bus. And I never, ever open my telephone in the morning. Never do I turn my telephone on. For some reason, I said to Padre Pio, please give me patience. I've missed the bus. Now I will probably miss the train. I'll wait for the next bus. Give me patience. And at that moment, for some reason, I decide to open my phone. I opened my phone, and there were two messages from a friend who had left a message last night that she would be at my house at 7 o'clock to take me to Foggia. So again, no coincidence. Leila, when you think of Padre Pio, do you know any particular stories that come to your mind, any stories that you have heard of? There are many, many stories,
and
I know you read, you are an avid reader.
Yes, but Padre Pio is a presence in my life. I cannot say one or two things. He's
always
a presence, always, everywhere, every time.
In your heart, in your mind.
Yes. My daily life.
It's very beautiful.
Yes.
Leila, I don't want to interrupt. You have clients, but what kind of shop is this? Is a leather shop?
This is a leather shop. We are very proud because it's a business family.
It's a business family. Look at people. This is a very, very beautiful shop here in Florence. Look. This is real Italian. This is not like when we're looking.
Italian,
this is real Italian. Look at the, and I can tell you the touch on the leather is just beautiful. And this is a family. This
family
is run by family. So beautiful, beautiful. Leila, I see you have a client. So I will let you go and thank you. And Padre Pio, the people from Hello from San Giovanni Rotondo, we'll always remember and pray for you. Oh, well, now
me too. Me too for all of my friends. We are a big family.
We are a big family. We are
we
brother.
Are a big
well,
family.
When we think of St. Francis also, we think of, we are all brothers and sisters.
Yes, brother.
That we are all here to help one another. Oh, wait a minute, before we go now, I remember you had a fondness for the padre, another padre, excuse me, for Fra Modestino.
Yes.
Well, Fra Modestino.
I never saw him.
But you spoke to him, I think. I remember you spoke to him. On the telephone once.
Yes, he saw you. Yes.
I remember the story. Yes, yes.
And he makes to me an hello in San Giovanni Rotondo, but we never met each other.
Okay, but I think he knows Layla. Yes. I think he knows Layla in his heart. Layla, how many times have you been to San Giovanni Rotondo?
Two times.
Okay.
Not so many times, but
enough.
Is enough for.
Yes.
I have Padre Pio here.
I know you do, but I will remind you that when the opportunity comes, the new crypt is absolutely beautiful. The mosaics are by Rupnik. Rupnik out of Rome. He does a lot of mosaics around the world, especially here in Italy. Mm-hmm. And truly, when you go down this corridor, one side is the life of Saint Francis, the other side is the life of Padre Pio. But when you enter the crypt itself, is the life of Jesus Christ. And when you see the sarcophagus of Padre Pio, it is behind the altar in the cylinder that supports the entire church. The hole is in the shape of the wound on the side of Christ, so that the symbol is that Padre Pio now rests in the heart of Padre Pio, in the side.
Heart.
Ah, beautiful.
It's a beautiful thing.
Layla,
beautiful thing.
I say thank you. I just want to say, people, that if you're in Florence, if you are looking for something beautiful, my goodness, this is really, I'm taken back. Oh, and look, I know this does not happen often, but there's the Sconto. They have a sale going on. Layla, all the best to you. God bless. DOT Benedica. And we look forward to the next time you come to San Giovanni Rotondo.
It's a pleasure.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Ciao.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that. Let us not forget our brothers and sisters during this time. Let us pray now the prayer that Padre Pio loved so very much, the Hail Mary. Let us remember, as we offer this Hail Mary, for all of you who are watching, hello from San Giovanni Rotondo, for those you are thinking of, for those that are close in your heart, for those who are alone and have no one to remember them, for those who are involved in disasters and war throughout the world, for the unborn, for peace in this world, for the Holy Father, for his intentions, for all the priests and clergy, religious and missionaries, that they may have the strength to continue God's work, for all our family, our friends, and our enemies, for all those who are suffering in the homes, the hospitals, and the jails, for all those who have died, our loved ones, for all the souls in purgatory, that they may rest in peace. For all your intentions, please join me in the Hail Mary. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of our death, amen. Our Lady of Grace, pray for us. St. Pio, pray for us. Now remember, you can email us at padrepioinfo@aol.com. Again, padrepioinfo@aol.com. Until next time, goodbye, goodbye.